breakdown in pay negotiations has led to Victorian paramedics voting in favour of taking industrial action. The Victorian Ambulance Union claims it's been bargaining on behalf of members at Ambulance Victoria for a new enterprise agreement for more than a year and is left with no alternative other than to take industrial action. It'll include targeted stop work action, campaign messages on ambulance vehicles, and crews that are ramped at hospitals for longer than 40 minutes will activate their beacons. The union says any actions will not affect the safety of the patients or the public.